This video will be on news on Saudi Arabia. RTE reported that US victims will sue Saudi Arabia over 9/11. Also, Mohammed bin Salman said Saudi Arabia spread Wahhabism at the request of the West during the Cold War, and this was reported by Russia Today, and I implore viewers to look up Operation Cyclone. And to conclude, Al Jazeera reported that Mohammed bin Salman met AIPAC and anti-BDS activists while he was on his visit to the United States.